in Kohong Tala Namdo province. It's named a little deer after its similar appearance. This island has been known as the Hansen's Disease Island. This Paradise of Yours, a book written by novelist Yi Chung-jun, embraces the painful reality of Sorokdo Island. Does the paradise he speaks of really exist? Visit Sorokdo with critic Kwon Oh-ryong to explore the backdrop of the book, This Paradise of Yours. The wearied lives of patients with Hansen's disease unfold as we observe frequent no-entry signs, signs that have kept these people away from their beloved. Despite this cruel picture, we find Sorokdo's rich landscape beautiful. Sorokdo Island, an island with an exotic air. However, all is not a gift from nature. Little by little, natives added to the beauty of the island with their fragile hands. People have risked their lives to escape from this beautiful paradise. But why? Captain Cho Baek-hon, the main character in the novel, is assigned to the director post of Sorokdo Hospital. On his first day of the post, he must deal with this very problem, an attempted escape.
This 소록도의 환자들이 원했던 것은 보통 사람들과 똑같이 자유롭게 사랑하고 생활하는 것이었습니다. 하지만 소록도의 천국을 만든다는 것은 환자들을 섬 안에 가두어 문둥이들의 천국을 만든다는 것에 지나지 않는 것이었습니다.
People with Hansen's disease have been gathered to this island since 1915, during Japanese colonial rule. The following year, Sorokdo Chahe Hospital was established, starting its long history. The confinement and autopsy room are now cultural assets.
Japanese officials severely exploited and confined the patients here. A shrine was erected and patients were forced to worship. Those captured during an escape or who showed resistance were confined. Sterilizations were performed in this operating room. This room discloses the tragic reality of people who were stripped of their most basic human rights.
Central Park, located at the heart of Sorokdo. The park's construction began at the end of colonial rule, under the guidance of director Su Ho. In the novel, director Chu Jong-soo looks at director Su Ho as a model, as he first attempted to transform Sorokdo into a paradise. Filled with hope and promises, the natives helped change the island.
This was the entrance of the wall factory. Here, the hundreds of wall packs were made by the patients to throw one by one to make the buildings in the current Sorokdo.
As the patients were forced into harsh labor, the relationship between the director and the natives changed to the controller and the controlled. Director Ju erected a bronze statue of himself as his greed for power and prestige festered.
Captain Cho Baek-hon however, showed no interest in erecting bronze statues. Instead, he attempted to recreate a paradise with the help of the Omado Island Reclamation Project. Though the natives gave a cold reception, Captain Joe, with much effort, was able to gradually open their hearts.
"자율적인 것이 아니고 자율적인 이 자기 선택에 의해서 꾸며지는 그런 천국이어야 한다는 거죠. 그리고 더 깊은 조건은 이 운명 공동체가 되어야 한다는 거. 그럴 때만이 진정한 천국으로 나아갈 수 있고, 그렇지 않을 때 명분만으로 타율적으로 밖에서 꾸며진 이 강요된 어떤 천국, 이것은 진정한 천국일 수가 없다는 그런 뜻입니다."
In the novel, Captain Jo Baek-hon devotes himself unconditionally to this paradise project. During some 10 years on Sorokdo, director Jo Chang-won follows Captain Jo's footsteps. In 1965, Lee Chung-jun's short story Taewon is released. He receives the Dongin Literary Award, Isang Literary Award, and the Korean National Literary Award for his short stories such as The Hawk Hunter, Iodo Island, and Cruel City. The novel he wrote in 1976, This Paradise of Yours, published 100 editions and continues in its popularity.
여기서 우리가 세상 살아가면서 추상적으로 느끼는 어떤 가치의 덕목들, 이를테면 이 사랑이라든지 자유라든지 운명이라든지 이런 것들의 문제가 우리가 관념이나 추상으로 높은 가치로 치기는 하지만은 실제 삶 속에서 어떻게 그것이 이 혈액순환 하듯이 순환하고 살아 움직이느냐 하는 것을 소록도는 한 그 현장의 삶 속에서 그것들을 적용시켜서 그 말들의 값, 그것을 한번 점검해 본 그런 뜻도 있었습니다.
Though Captain Joe's construction plans were a failure, this paradise of yours still gives us hope of reconciliation. On one fine spring day, Captain Joe weds a healthy Seomi-yeon to Yoon Hae-won, who no longer has the disease. The union of two people, one healthy and the other sick, the writer details the recovery of faith and togetherness on the island by joining these two people in matrimony.
We see man's relentless effort to find and build a paradise. The story, This Paradise of Yours, helps us to see that without love and spirit of unity, we can't attain this paradise of ours, but only this paradise of yours.